Cause all I seem to do is hurt me.
Pandemic, people will be looking for public gatherings like this because when they go, they can join in with people in celebration without, watch this, being evaluated and being judged. Because the truth of the matter is, all of us have been in a pandemic, and none of us have the right to evaluate or to judge anybody for what it is they have been through. I'm gonna talk whether y'all want me to or not. Forget the pandemic, all of us have experienced life. And if the truth be known and if the story be rightly told, can't nobody stand in a place where they're going to evaluate somebody else, scrutinize their lives, because the truth of the matter is we don't know what it is you did to survive, to get through all that you got through. Oh, God, I'm going to talk whether y'all want me to or not. If you don't want to hear the truth, we might want to leave today. I'll say it again, that whenever we come to public celebrations, whenever we come to gatherings like this, it ought to be the expectation that there is no evaluation and no judgment. I should not look at what you wear and put you in a certain category. I should not look at how you look and resignate or resign you to a certain kind of narrative. The truth of the matter is, I ought to just be glad that if you went through half of what I went through, you were able to show up and give God some glory. Am I talking to anybody in here who says, I'm looking for a church wherein I can just go and not be evaluated and judged? I know my story. I know I'm jacked up. I know I've missed it. I know I've gotten off course. I know I don't have the money that y'all got. I know that I don't drive what you drive or live where you live. I know that I don't wear what you wear. But the truth of the matter is, the reason I came out is because I thought I would be able to find an environment and an atmosphere where the only thing we evaluate and the only thing we judge is whether or not God is in the house.
Deliver me, 'cause all I see today.